Tell me about what we can expect from the show this weekend.
Crazy. Crazy insanity. I mean, I'm talking about great energy. I think the most important thing is for people to feel comfortable about themselves. Mm-hmm. And like I always say, I want you to come to my concert and for an hour, 45 minutes, forget about all your issues in life and just be. Be silly, dance, even if you can't.
Have a great time.
Have a great time. And just come comfortable. Jeans, pair of sneakers, because you're going to sweat a lot.
So the ratio of new music to like Live in La Vida Loca, what kind of songs can we expect?
We're definitely going to go back in memory lane. Live in La Vida Loca, Shazam, of course, and
Chicabamba,
and all the songs that you turned into hits back then. And obviously everything that has happened ever since, in Spanish, in English, a little bit of French. But it's like I always say, it's a very international show for a very international crowd, for people that are willing to take risks and not be ashamed of anything. And that's what my show is about. And it has always been like that. Obviously, always working with great directors, great musicians, great dancers, great producers, putting a very nice spectacle with class, I would say, but always fun. And that's what we're bringing here. And from here, we're going to Europe, and then we go to Miami. It's a long...
So you're on the road.
Trip. Yes, we are. And then we go back to Vegas.
So give me a little insight into what it's like to perform in a more intimate theater here as opposed to the Vegas show.
It reminds me so much of the theater in Vegas. Yes, this is smaller. But I love that because you have like a direct contact with the audience.
You get
the eye contact for me is important because it dictates where I need to go in order for that specific person to get to the level of rush, euphoria that I want that person to get. So
and you get that from performing.
I get that from performing. I get that from the music, but I get that from the audience. So for me, the eye contact with the audience
to feed off that energy
is extremely important. Yes.
So what is your favorite song to perform?
That's not fair.
I know there's so many good ones.
Fair. No, not
is
fair.
Is there
in
one
sense
that makes you feel?
There's a lot. It's just that I go back into memories of when I was writing the song, or when I performed it for the first time, or when I discovered the song because someone else wrote it. And
is there any that's most special to your heart?
You know, I love Private Emotion for some reason, and it's Slow Ballad it's a very special song for me. But then again, now the latest single that I released, which is Vente Pa' Acá, it puts me in a really good place.
Just gets you in the zone.
Immediately, from pressing play, you know?
And, yeah.
And according to the reaction of the audience, well, that also. It's, like I said, it's an hour of 45 minutes where people will sing a lot and people will dance a lot. And
I hear Live in La Vida Loca and She Bangs, and it just reminds me of such fun summer memories of being at pool parties, being outside,
yes,
dancing,
of course.
Takes you to that place. So we love that
It's
music.
Fun and live, but it could be a bit decadent as well if you want to. we love that.
Well, you have a fan out here that came from Bolivia, got on a plane to come see your show this weekend. How does it feel to have that fan base?
I will see you
She's
now.
Right
How
there.
Awesome. But you know what? The beautiful thing in my shows, there's always flags from everywhere. And at the end of the show, I go, come on, show me your flags. And where are you from? Everyone from Argentina, Spain, France, Germany, Japan. And I'm glad that she's from Bolivia and she's here.
Yeah, you
get
everyone.
That's what music,
everywhere.
You know, we break boundaries, we get together, unity.
It speaks to the heart.
Yeah, that's the idea. I mean,
I have to ask
you.
This. I saw you on Lip Sync Battle against Kate Upton. Are you allowed to talk about this? No, sorry. I just needed
Kate.
To know, because your dance moves are so good, if you were going to sing on the show.
I don't think I'm going to be wearing my own. Well, I will be wearing underwear. I will be wearing my pants. The Lip Sync Battle was a very special moment.
I just had to ask because it was so much fun.
I was just an exhibitionist at the moment.
I understand.
Out.
Got to give the dance moves. All right, I'm not necessarily what you would call a wonderful dancer. If I wanted to come to your show and really enjoy the music, what's a good move we can do?
No, forget about moves. Just be yourself and don't feel judged. That's the most important thing. No one will judge you here. Just be yourself. If you can't sing, try.
Just
sing
along.
If you can't dance, just go with it. Who cares? No one is judging. That's where I go.
And are you going to get to see anything while you're here in D.C. performing on your off time?
I'm sure. You know, my kids have an amazing schedule. They're doing all the museums, and they're doing what it needs to be done when you come to D.C. But I have a lot of rehearsals, and you know, I have interviews, and then the shows, and it's going to be different. But I'm sure I'm going to be able to sneak out a little bit.
Sneak out and enjoy the city a little?
Yeah, a little bit,
Well, thank you so much for chatting with us.
You kidding me? Thank you so much for being here. You're amazing.
You're awesome. Thank you. Thank you.